Okay, there we go. It's 7:20 a.m. It's January 6th, 2017. See, I said it right the first time when it was dark out here. You couldn't see. You can see the snow flurries. I mean, anybody who's from north knows this is snow flurries. It's like 19 degrees out here right now, 20 degrees maybe. Well, it's still right at 19 degrees because we're out in the open like this. But you can see that's how it is. When you can see grass like this, to me, that's not snow. That's snow flurries. I mean, it covers the roads because it gets cold first and there's no traffic really out here. Maybe 12, 15 cars, no, about 12 or less cars a day. Off in the distance, this is Highway 79, I think it is. But you can see the snow flurries. It's been doing this since it was dark out. They're saying accumulations of an inch. An inch is about, seriously, it's only about that right there. If you ever see an inch, you'll see how small an inch actually is. Excuse me. But, yeah, see, the snow blows up on the porch here. I don't know, it's weird how it gets right here in the middle of the porch. See how it's almost nothing on the north side over here. But, that's the snow. I tried about whatever time it was, 6 something, 6 o'clock or so this morning. It's about done uploading. I'm going to put it on Facebook after it's on YouTube. And this one will be on there too. I say, a snow day, a snow day, a snow day. Not. This will be melting a day. So, I mean, but it gives people something to look at out here. Ooh, it's pretty. It's pretty. It's contaminated. It's contaminated, though, but still. It's pretty when you look at it. Yeah, so.